My name is Isra Otendo.
And my name is Isabella Birbon.
Today's day is Friday, March 4, 2022.
Please stand for the prayer and Pledge of Allegiance.
This prayer is dedicated to our 2nd through 8th grade students taking turnover testing this week.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end, amen. St. Clair,
pray for us.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Please face the flag. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now join us as we recite the St. Clair mission statement.
At St. Clair Catholic School, with the grace of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we are one family of faith, living the sacraments and serving through works of mercy, here to learn, here to lead, and here to love as Jesus loved.
There is no lunch today.
The saint of the day is Saint Casimir, patron saint of Poland and Lithuania.
Today is National Marching Music Day.
Now for the weather of the day.
Today's weather is a high of 80 and a low of 72 with a 4% chance of rain. Back to you guys.
Today's birthdays are Brielle in kindergarten, and birthdays celebrating over the weekend are Blake and Lily in 4th, Michael in kindergarten, and Dylan in pre-K 4.
Happy birthday! In other announcements, last day of turnover testing. Keep up the good work, Saints.
Boys basketball came in 2nd place with a score of 32-43. Archie, Marco, Shamari, and Anthony scored points for our team. Great effort, Saints.
Today is a school mass, followed by NJHS induction. Congrats, students. We also have a noon dismissal.
Now for the joke of the day.
What time is it when the clock strikes 13?
I don't know, what?
Time to get a new clock.
Here's a special segment we would like to share with you.
Good morning. Here are St. Clair Leaders of the Week. These students represent the habits, show great leadership, and share kindness with others. Let us introduce our leaders.
Hi, my name is Soy. And I'm in kindergarten, and I'm leader of the week.
Hi, my name is Luke. I'm in first grade, and I'm leader of the week.
Hi, my name is Dylan, and I'm leader of the week because I used manners.
Hi, my name is Cody, and I'm leader of the week for being kind. And I'm in second grade.
Good job, Saints. We can't wait to see our leaders next week.
That's all we have for you today.
We'll see you next week on SCTV. Bye!